Hello viewers, welcome to DC News. South African youngster Deval Brewis snatched his way into the record books by scoring 162 runs from 57 balls, which included 13 fours and 13 sixes during Titans clash against Knights in the CSA T20 Challenge on Monday. With his knock, Brewis, also known as Baby Abby, equaled the record for the highest T20 score along with Hazratullah Zadai of Afghanistan and Zimbabwe's Hamilton Masakaza. In fact, his 162 is now the highest score in domestic cricket in South Africa, having reached his maiden T20 ton in just 35 balls. For further updates, stay connected to DC News. Thanks for watching.